Massive new semiconductor plants being built in North Phoenix come with a massive need for qualified workers. Chipmakers TSMC has developed an apprenticeship program to help recruit and train all sorts of technicians and specialists to work at the plants. Joining us now is Rose Castanares, president of TSMC Arizona. Good to have you here. Welcome
Thank
to Arizona
you.
Horizon. Yeah.
Thank you.
So this is an apprenticeship program that exists, but it's expanding, correct?
Correct. We had a apprenticeship program pilot that started last year, last spring, and it was for our facilities technicians. We piloted the program, and now we're expanding it to equipment technicians and process technicians, and fairly soon it will be manufacturing specialist technicians. And these specialists and technician programs, apprenticeship programs, are the first of its kind in the country.
And this is on, this is basically on-the-job training.
Yes, on the job and also in classroom with many of our community colleges participating.
So it is kind of targeted toward Arizona residents, is it not?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are committed to hiring locally. We want to make sure that, you know, we have as many people from Arizona be available to have these great jobs.
Let's talk about some of these different apprenticeship programs. Equipment technicians, this is now with Estrella Mountain Community College in
Yes.
conjunction?
Yes, it is.
How does that work?
Well, so the apprenticeship program is, it varies, but, you know, generally about 1 to 3 years, and it's on the job. They are officially TSMC employees, but we give them a bill, time to be able to go to the colleges and learn on in-school training. And we also have availability for them to, you know, do multiple types of jobs. So it's very structured.
Process technicians, there's another apprenticeship program for that. Talk to us about it.
Oh, that's really exciting. That is a semiconductor process technician, again, one of the first in the country, if not the first, and it is part of a nanotechnology technician program that we developed in conjunction with Northern Arizona University and Rio Salado College.
Very good. And with NAU, I would imagine that there is opportunity for advancement in terms of education, true?
Yes, yes, absolutely, yes. Many of our technicians over the years continue to do many different things. We want our employees to have their entire career at TSMC. We will invest. We are investing. We've invested $5 million just at the start. And we want them to continue to train and grow. There's many opportunities. We're going to be here for a long time.
Yeah, yeah, it sounds like it. A manufacturing technician specialist. This is apparently pretty intensive, involves Grand Canyon and Westmec.
Correct, yes. And this is also very exciting because there's nothing really like it. And if you look at the semiconductor process technologies that TSMC is making right here in Arizona, it is the most advanced technology in production in the United States. This is 4-nanometer technology. It's 3-nanometer technology. Fab 3 we just broke ground on. It will be 2 nanometers and below.
Wow. And I want to get to that, back to that in a second here. But the last one, this fourth one, is facility technicians in classroom learning at Estrella Mountain Community College again. What does that involve?
So if people like to have working with their hands. They like to work on engines and assemble and disassemble and maintain basically all kinds of different equipment. And we're not talking about just, you know, car engines. We're talking about sophisticated millions, tens of million dollars of pieces of equipment.
Well, and that's what I want to get back to, because some of this stuff sounds really sophisticated.
Yes.
It sounds very finely tuned. I mean, it seems like it's something that more an apprenticeship program would be great for the ground floor, but you really got to know a lot toward the end, don't you?
They all learn.
Yeah.
And, you know, our first cohort from last spring, they are all thriving and they're all excited. I met and welcomed our cohort a few weeks ago for the equipment and the process technicians. And these kids are just raring to go. And they're so excited. I mean, they're working on scanning electron machines and most advanced pumps and,
yeah,
you know, really interesting things.
How much of an investment TSMC making in this?
It's at least $5 million to the start, and we will continue to invest. And on-the-job training for the apprenticeship program, that's just that. But we also have ongoing training for our employees. We pay for tuition as they continue to grow with TSMC. So, like I said, it's breaking the stereotypical manufacturing. Manufacturing sounds kind of boring, right? That you have like this assembly line. This is nothing like it. This is the most advanced stuff in the United States. We're moving atoms and we're channeling electrons. This is really, really cool stuff.
Well, I was going to say, when I think of semiconductor manufacturing, I don't think of assembly lines. I think of things that really take a lot of training. And the fact that these kids are getting this kind of apprenticeship program and this kind of training, and it's all here in Arizona,
yes.
I would imagine, and I'd heard that Arizona, the educational facilities, the opportunities here, one of the many reasons that TSMC is here.
Absolutely. We had a due diligence team that went out in 2019, 2020, and multiple states, multiple cities, and Arizona won because, first of all, they had an existing ecosystem, but really it was because we wanted to be able to tap into a great university system and community college system, and ASU was a great partner. The community colleges have been wonderful to collaborate with.
Sounds like a great program. Rose Castanares again, TSMC Arizona. Congratulations and best of luck.
Thank you very much.